Hey there, this is Ben Worsler, bensbootcamps.com and thefomerfatkid.com. I wanted to talk to you today about a client of mine who I just met with. We had our weekly meeting in our metabolism makeover class just yesterday, and she got some amazing results, and I was asking her a lot of the things, and I kind of knew some of the things that she was doing, but she gave me a little more detail about what she's doing to get such great results. And I'll tell you about the results she got in just a minute. But what I wanted to cover is that there's two main things that she does that can be very important and are vital to a successful fat loss program that often get overlooked, and maybe not so much overlooked, but taken advantage of, I guess. The first thing that she does is before she started this program, she wouldn't eat breakfast. She would get up, she would still get up early, and she would just do all the other things that she would do in the morning, just skip breakfast. And once we started the Metabolism Makeover program, she started implementing breakfast on a regular basis. Actually, initially it was here and there, kind of touch and go, but eventually she got to the point where she was eating breakfast every day. And one of the other things that she started doing is she's also my boot camp class, but she comes to boot camp twice a week. So what she did to compensate is she did some exercise on her own. So getting that additional exercise so that she gets exercise 4 to 5 times a week, which is awesome. And I say that sometimes those things are taken advantage of or taken for granted. Skipping breakfast, it's a lot of times you think if you skip breakfast, oh, it's less calories than I'm taking in. No, well, it has a lot to do with your metabolism. When you wake up in the morning, your metabolism is starving for food, and we need to feed it energy. So, to break the fast, which is where that comes from, to break the fast, we have to eat. We have to eat, and we have to eat supportively. And that's what my client Lisa has done. So, and the other part of that is getting regular exercise and just putting your nose to the grindstone and doing it. You know, social support in a group format is fantastic, but doing little extra things on your own are going to make all the difference. And this is definitely the case as far as Lisa goes. She's down 28 pounds in 6 weeks, which is phenomenal. And she's lost, I don't know how many inches, but she's going to a trip. She's going on a trip next week, and she had to go buy a bathing suit because the one she never wore, because she thought it was too small, actually is falling down her now. So she had to go buy a swimsuit. So that's really great news, and what she has accomplished in 6 weeks is phenomenal. And she implemented just those two strategies. Those two strategies are the most important. She implemented several others, but those are the two that stuck out that made a big change for her. And it's really showing her some mega results. So the take-home message here is if you're not exercising on your own, if you're then you want to do so. Obviously, exercise is very important, and the intensity of the exercise is also important. One thing that Lisa's doing is she's running on the treadmill right now, which isn't ideal, but it's what she has available, and it's working for her. She is doing interval training, fast and slow, and that's working phenomenally for her. She's getting faster and faster at running. One of the funny things she said last night, and she said this at the beginning, she said, "The only way I'm going to run is someone's chasing me." So that was kind of funny, and now she's running all the time as if someone was chasing her. So quite a change in her habits and her lifestyle. So good stuff. And the other take home message is make sure you eat breakfast every single day. If you don't, you're gonna start the day off with your metabolism slowed down. You're gonna feel like garbage, and by the end of the day, you're gonna want to binge because you didn't have the breakfast and balanced out the food during the course of the day. So two very important take-home messages, things you probably hear a lot, but for Lisa in particular, it's produced mega, mega results. Just goes to show you that everything kind of works together to produce mind-blowing results. So that's Lisa's story. We look forward to hearing what she has, what she's done in the next 6 weeks, because there's still 6 more weeks left, and the sky's the limit for her. So great story. So this is Ben Worsler, bensbootcamps.com, and thefomerfatkid.com. Have a great day.